Microsoft announced that it will donate over $1 billion in cloud computing resources over the next 3 years to 70,000 nonprofits, NGOs, and universities worldwide. The idea is to make the benefits of cloud computing universally accessible, Satya Nadella explained in a company blog post. The cloud service package includes the Microsoft Azure Computing Cloud and the Office 365 Cloud Productivity Suite.